Ayan, magandang araw sa lahat. Sa video ngayon, guys, we'll be looking at this one. Medyo bago to, no? And they call this one hashtag AxieWin Challenges, a trifecta of treats and frights. Alright? So, this AxieWin, we're hosting three unique challenges to unleash the horrors lurking within the minds of our community. So, sa mga community members natin dyan na maraming idea about horrors, alright? So, you may be interested to this one. At ang maganda pa dito, nag-offer sila ng tatlong magkakaibang or tatlong unique na challenges for you. Okay? So, who will conjure up the darkest, spookiest Axie concept and take home the grand prize of 125 AXS and a forest land plot? So, itong dalawang to, guys, yung AXS tsaka yung land, will be received by the top performing player for this challenge. Alright? So, makakuha nyo itong 125 AXS sana all, tapos makuha rin siya ng forest land sana all na lang talaga, no? Pero, ilan ba yung prize pool talaga nito, no? Ito yung sa top lang to eh. Paano naman yung iba pa? So, ang prize pool nila dito is 750 in AXS and more. Okay? So, sa more, alam natin may land, guys, no? So, ayun nga, sabi ko kanina, the best overall entry among all categories, kasi meron silang mga categories dito, will win a forest land plot on top of the 125 AXS for first place in category. So, yun nga yung sinabi natin kanina, no? Yung magiging pinakamagaling dito, 125 AXS na, meron pang forest land, no? Sana all. Okay, anyway. So, ano pa itong mga categories natin, guys, na kung saan pwede tayo manalo ng AXS? So, una, guys, is yung scary short story. Meron tayong tatlong winners dito. Okay, 125 para sa top, 75 sa pangalawa, 50 sa pangatlo. And then, ito yung details para dun sa Axie scary story. Have you ever wondered about the dark side of Axie? Ayan, yung sa mga sobrang negative, guys, no? Let's see your creative nightmares come to life in this horror challenge. Oh, may ganun. So, to enter this challenge, you can either create a short video, maximum of 1 minute and 30 seconds or 90 seconds. So, pwede ka gumawa ng video or write an immersive short scary story. Gagawa ka ng kwento. So, sa mga mahilig mag-imbento ng kwento dyan, you may be interested to come up with something scary and, you know, have that as your submission. These shorts must have a scary theme or plot. Dapat may nakakatakot, guys, no? Baka mamaya, nagkikwento ka ng mga horror na bagay, pero yung ending naman pala is nakakatawa, no? Kunwari, nagkikwento ka about manananggal. Yun pala, manananggal ng shorts. So, hindi pwede yun, guys. Dapat talaga nakakatakot siya. Like, scary talaga, guys, no? Hindi siya yung parang scary movie, guys, no? Okay? And an Axie. So, dapat may Axie dun, guys, no? Kung gagawa ka ng scary story, make sure there is, like, Axie there. Kung walang Axie, baka magka-problema or baka mababa yung mag-uha mong score for this one. Show us how spooky you can get. Okay? So, this one, kailangan mo mag-fill up ng submission form which I will show later. Okay? Just to distinguish lang kasi yung meron dito, hindi mo na kailangan mag-fill up ng submission form. So, next one is the Axie Costume Challenge. Yung rewards dito is same lang doon sa kanina. So, ano yung detail dito? Wala ka bang prior cosplay experience? No problem. Everyone's welcome to master up their best costume. So, dito, wala naman sinabi na it has to be scary. Talagang costume lang talaga siya. Okay? At sabi nila, you can get as creative as you like with your costume, but it must be either Axie-themed or include an Axie in the picture. So, pwede kang magsuot ng Axie. Kunwari, gusto mo si Trip. So, magka-costume ka ng Trip. Or kung hindi mo man magawa yon, basta merong Axie dun sa picture daw. Okay? So, wala namang binanggit dito na it has to be scary. So, feeling ko, ano to, general, no? Parang general to. And then, another category would be this one, create an axie. Gagawa ka ng axie, guys, no? At ang premyo dito is same lang doon sa mga nauna. Okay? So, sabi dito, not looking to dress up, no problem. You can still join in on the fun. So, may flexibility talaga dito, no? Let your imagination soar and create an axie out of an everyday object. You could carve an axie into a pumpkin, dress up your pet as an axie, or even decorate a rock as an axie. So, kunwari, meron ka dyan, papel. Pwede mo gawing axie, mag-origami ka. Or, kunwari, meron ka mga plastic dyan, no? So, pwede mong i-combine-combine, come up with something na axie yung kalalabasan. Or, kunwari, magaling kang mag-bake. For example, mag-bake ka ng cake, pero ang shape niya is axie. Basta mga ganun, guys. So, dito, guys, same thing with the other categories, kailangan mo rin mag-fill up ng submission form. Okay? So, itong huli, guys, na I believe this one is the easiest, yung scariest axie. Okay? So, 10 ang mananalo dito ng Phantom Altar, which I will show you later. So, ano yung detail? Post your scariest axie on Twitter to participate. So, meron ka bang axie na ikaw mismo ay naniniwala na nakakatakot? So, pwede kang sumali dito. Okay? Kailangan mo lang siyang i-tweet, I believe. Pero, ang importante dito, guys, is ikaw dapat yung owner ng axie na yun. Okay? So, dapat ikaw yung owner. Let's see who's the scariest in Leonasia. Use the hashtag AxieWin plus ScaryAxie. Okay? You don't need to fill out the submission form. Okay? So, kailangan, guys, dito may Twitter ka, guys. May Twitter ka doon. Ipopost mo yung Axie mo. Dapat ikaw may-ari nun. At dapat nakakatakot yun, guys. And kailangan mo lang lagyan ng hashtag na AxieWin and ScaryAxie. At kanina, nagsisilip-silip ako ng Twitter, meron nang nagpasa ng ganito. Okay? So, yeah, pwede rin to, guys. I think this is the easiest, no? Kasi mag-send ka lang ng picture ng axie mo. At if they find it really scary, then sure ball yan. Pasok yan, pwede manalo. Pero 10 lang, guys, yung mananalo dito. Hindi na kailangan na submission form. So, ano ba yung premium na to, Haseyo? Itong Phantom Altar na to. So, sinearch ko kanina, guys. Ito siya. Nalalagay siya sa forest na environment. And, yeah, nasa $37 yung altar na ganito. So, you can win one of these kasi 10 yung available sa giveaway nila sa challenge na to. So, pwede ka manalo ng ganito. And, yeah. So that's for the different categories. Now, how to enter? Okay? So sabi nila dito, your submissions must be original and include an axie in your stories, pictures, or video. So don't forget na sa pagsali mo dito, dapat guys may axie, no? Dapat may axie to make it axie related. Upload it on Twitter. Ito na naman, guys. Kailangan mo talaga magkaroon ng Twitter for this one with the hashtag AxieWin. Submit your information through the submission form. So, meron doon, guys, link para sa submission form. Pero baka ilagay ko na lang din sa description ng video na to para mas convenient. Pero again, guys, itong 3 lang yung may submission form. Yung scary story, Axie costume, create an Axie. Pero yung scariest Axie na kung saan mag-post ka ng picture ng sa tingin mo nakakatakot na Axie, wala namang kailangan i-fill up na submission form. All language are supported. So, pwede ka mag-Tagalog dun. Pwede ka mag-Bisaya. Okay. And then, you can have multiple entries but can win only one prize. So, for example, dito sa scariest Axie, naghanap ka ng mga nakakatakot, in-upload mo lahat, pero isang Twitter account ka lang, isa lang doon, guys, yung pwede manalo. Okay? So, yan yung how to enter. And then, yung deadline natin. So, meron silang schedule dito. Kinonvert ko na lang sa Pilipinas time. So, ang deadline niya is November 1, 12 p.m. Okay? So, ito yung Pinas time nitong nakasulat dito. Now, yung mag-judge, guys, alright, judging will be based on the sole judgment of a few key community members, including GEOs, ato, BBQ or barbecue, Quest, and our Axie Infinity Discord channel mods, alongside a few selected creators. In order to be eligible, you must allow us to utilize your work for digital and physical promotional and sales usage. Alright? So, post your Axie story, video, or cosplay on Twitter. So, dapat talaga guys, may Twitter ka with the hashtag AxieWin. I think nabanggit na to kanina guys, yung may hashtag na AxieWin. Submit your submissions to, may link na dito guys, naulit lang yung kanina. So, again, I will just place this in the description. And then, you need to be following Axie Infinity and the Axie Discord server. Alright? So, yun na guys yung information about this one, yung AxieWin challenges. And I hope na-appreciate yung pag-cover natin na to. At kung na-appreciate naman guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. At see you sa ating next video. Maraming salamat.